My name is Abebe Geletu. I'm born and grown up in Ethiopia. I'm a mathematician with a BSc degree from Addis Ababa University, and also an MSc degree in applied mathematics from the same university, Addis Ababa University in Ethiopia. So after having done my MSc at Addis Ababa University, I worked for some years at Haramaya University in the eastern part of Ethiopia. And then later on, I joined Ilmenau Technology of University to do my PhD. And later on, I also did my habilitus, which is the Doctor of Science at the same university, Technical University of Ilmenau. So I have 30 plus years of teaching and research experience at university level. And my greatest wish actually in life is to see Africa grow economically, socially, and technologically. But unfortunately, Africa's aims and wishes are not yet met due to several setbacks. In fact, to assure Africa's economic and social development, we need to first have basic services and coverage of basic services like water distribution, equitable water distribution, and energy coverage, which are very critical for technological and social development. At the same time, also, one of the very serious setbacks of Africa is a quite traditional agri-food supply chain. So to solve these problems, and I am of the strongest conviction that modern technology, advanced mathematical sciences, and also modern computer science could address most of, in fact, all of these problems, I can say. This is my personal conviction. So for this, owing to my current position at AIMS, Rwanda, and I am planning to build a multidisciplinary research group just doing research in these very critical areas. So therefore, I am very happy if anyone is really interested to join my research group and work with me towards African development, you are welcome. And I say together we can really achieve we can really solve most critical problems in the world. So in fact, Africa's problems are related to world's problem. If we solve problems in the world, we are really addressing also the, if we solve problems in Africa, we are really addressing also those most critical problems in the world. So therefore, I'm very happy that some of you come and join me at AIMS Rwanda. I also thank the Humboldt Foundation for giving me this position. At the same time, I'd also like to thank the DAAD, the German Academic Exchange Service, for facilitating my PhD, MSc studies, and at the same time, for willingness to support my positions through academic exchange, student scholarships, and so on and so on. So thank you very much for listening to me, and see you at AIMS Rwanda.